Oh, wait, I might be even more wrong.
What?
You know what else came out in 2014? The Windows version of Final Fantasy 13.
Oh. A 13?
Yeah.
Well, fans have patched it to be better now.
I mean, like, the same year it came out.
Oh, yeah. When that game first came out, it only ran at 720p. 30 frames a second.
30 frames, and it ran better on fucking consoles.
Yeah. And now fans have changed it.
Wait, 13 has fans? Must be Stockholm Syndrome. Poor bastards. Oh, now they're coming back.
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
How about a change of clothes?
Somebody once told me this game really sucks. It's not that terrible. I've played worse.
So have I. Oh, jeez! You okay? Your neck kind of snapped 360 degrees there for a second.
Just kind of...
Okay, it's really distracting that her face is a flat fucking texture and Desmond's isn't.
Yeah.
Even though she's a really important character to the game.
Yeah. She remains an important character for a little while, too.
Granted, they fully rendered her face in 2, and it wasn't quite right there either.
It's never been... It never is right.
This is still that weird part of the HD age where they still couldn't render humans properly.
Heavy Rain did it okay.
I don't know. Heavy Rain's got some really weird-ass animations.
The texturing and modeling is a lot better, though.
Damn it, they locked the door.
Where are you gonna go? Really, where the fuck are you gonna go?
Creepy, Doc. Waking up to you standing over me. You've been watching me sleep?
We're always watching you. Now get up. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ooh, wonder who I get to kill today.
Don't be so cavalier. Your ancestors almost had the right idea, Mr. Miles. If the deaths of a few people, evil people, no less, could save the lives of thousands more, well, it seems a small sacrifice.
What do you mean, almost?
They didn't go far enough. To use a rather tired analogy, corruption is no different than cancer. Cut out the tumors, but fail to treat the source and... Well, you're buying time at best. There's no true change to be had without comprehensive, systemic intervention.
Chemo for the masses.
Education. A re-education, to be more precise. But it's not easy, and it doesn't always take.
Let me guess. You've got a better solution. What is it, then?
Now that would be telling.
This game.
Oh, yeah, by the way, you're not dealing with the good guys here.
Oh, these two? Oh, definitely not.
Oh, definitely not.
Did you really think Warren Vidic was a good guy?
Of course not.
This guy's a fucking scumbag.
I'm just saying to the audience, like, if it's not immediately obvious, these guys do not have your best interest at heart.
Yeah.
If you wander around long enough, he'll bitch at you and tell you to get on the table.
Yeah.
Sit down, Desmond.
Good morning. Why are you wearing the same thing again today?
He's wearing the same thing every day.
No, her.
Oh. Because, it's a lab uniform.
Whenever you're ready, just select the memory you'd like to visit.
Can we just go straight to the end of the game already?
Finally, an options menu.
Fucking finally.
Okay, so.
Animus blood! Okay.
Let's turn off the animus blood.
HUD elements.
Is there no...
I'm dealing with the options menu. Give me a moment. General.
So I'm not seeing a subtitle option.
Oh, that's fucking wonderful.
Oh, look at this.
There we go.
Kill all Templars, get all Assassin's flags.
How about not?
Come on, we want to do that, right? We got to get everything. We got to get it all done. We'll get all the viewpoints, but that's about it. Ready when you are.
Use free running to escape from a fight when exposed. Sprint to lose your enemies, and jump through merchant stands to avoid the crowd.
Saw you stab me. Felt death's embrace.
You saw what I wanted you to see.
I saw you stab me. I felt you stab me too. It really fucking hurt.
It really fucking hurt, Almalu.
And be reborn.
To what end?
Do you remember, Altair, what it is the assassin fight for?
Peace. In all things.
Yes, in all things. It is not enough to end the violence one man commits upon another. It refers to peace within as well. You cannot have one without the other.
So it is said.
So it is! But you, my son, have not found inner peace. It manifests in ugly ways. You are arrogant and overconfident.
Were you not the one to say that nothing is true and everything is permitted?
You do not understand the true meaning of the phrase, my child. It does not grant you the freedom to do as you wish. It is a knowledge meant to guide your senses. It expects a wisdom you clearly lack.
Boo, what is to become of it?
I should kill you for the pain you brought upon us. Malik thinks it only fair. Your life in exchange for his brother's. But this would be a waste of my time and your talents. You will see you have been stripped of your possessions. Your rank as well. You are a novice. A child once more. As you were on the day you first joined our order. I am offering you a chance at redemption. You'll earn your way back into the Brotherhood.
I assume you've something planned.
First, you must prove to me you remember how to be an assassin.
Yeah.
So you'd have me take a life?
No. Not yet, at least. For now, you're to become a student once again.
There is no need for this.
Others tracked your targets for you, but no more. From today on, you will track them yourself.